Once again today, crews will try to refloat the Ever Ford in the Chesapeake Bay. That cargo ship has been stuck for over 2 weeks. The Department of the Environment told us their first efforts were unsuccessful. Mother Nature made it difficult, with the wind pushing the water out and making the tide low. The ship first ran aground on March 13th.